Hello, and welcome to Whirlpool's world of professional appliances. A very extensive and quite flexible range of professional products designed around the needs of the modern cook. Today I'd like to introduce the AGS 646, also known as the Smart Cook Pizza Oven. And its unique feature is that it can cook a pizza perfectly every time in less than 90 seconds. Now let me just show you how that works. First, notice the large clear glass window that will allow you to see what's going on inside at any moment. When you open it, you see this is the secret. It's a double cylinder that will transform your conventional oven into a real traditional pizza oven. These cylinders will convey the heat from the two heating elements placed at the top and at the bottom of the oven, there in the middle, right where you sit the pizza. I would now like to show you how easy it is to prepare a simple, delicious, perfect pizza in literally no time. You start with some basic ingredients. Some pizza dough, which you can have ready-made or prepare yourself. I like to use a ready kit that sits in my fridge until a customer wants a pizza. They are quite good. They're produced by Meatico, and they only use wholesome natural ingredients for the dough, for the tomato sauce made with San Marzano tomatoes, olive oil and Sicilian oregano, and most of all, you have this fragrant, delicious, fresh mozzarella cheese from the Naples region. Now, the difficult bit when we think about pizza is how to flatten the dough. Now, one would tend to think that this is the instrument you need, or you want some fancy moves that you've seen so many times in pizzerias. Well, let me tell you, you won't need this at all. Let me give you this little tip. Nice, easy, so easy. You want to use it every time. We all have one of these balls in our kitchens. Now you just turn it over and put it on the table like this. Sit your dough in some flour. Lift it up and sit it on top of your cup. What do you do now? It's magic. Two movements, one like this, turn it around, and one like this, and your pizza base is ready. Just lift it up, put it on a tray, and all you have to do now is to garnish it, using your imagination to add your personal touch. Open the oven and slide it in. And there it goes. And now, just watch it happening. A finishing touch with some nice extra virgin olive oil, and your pizza is ready to be served. Just delicious. Excuse me. Whirlpool's Smart Cook AJS 646 oven can also be used as a conventional oven. Cook your chicken, in the same time, have your fries crispy and delicious ready for your guests. It's also perfect for snacks, whether you simply need to reheat them or cook them through. To revert to the pizza oven layout, put the cylinders back in place. Insert the top cylinder with this part facing forward. You now take the bottom cylinder, making sure these two bars are facing up. And it's even easier. Just sit it at the bottom of the oven. Let it rest there, and then you'll only have to insert your pizza with your wire mesh rack right there in the middle. And your oven is ready to cook your next pizza.